An update to that boil water advisory for the East Bank of Orleans Parish in Algiers Point. We just heard back from Entergy officials. They say a Mylar balloon came into contact with a power line near the Carrollton plant, which created what they say was a brief power fluctuation, causing the pumps to trip offline. Crews switched to backup power, but not before water pressure fell below the safety threshold. Again, you do need to boil your water before using it.